Area 3 NYC Secretariat. And so far, of all the polling units we've visited today, this particular one started its accreditation and voting at exactly 8 a.m. As you can see in the ballot boxes, a lot of people have already cast the vote. This is how it's supposed to be.
Everything looks okay. There's sanity, quiet, and it's been well organized, peaceful. And that's what we're asking for. I know at the end of the day, God will take all the glory.
Smooth so far, as you can see. I can see everything is in order. We actually took our time to write our names down. We're going by the numbers, as you can see. We're actually voted on the second president, which we have seen.
Back in Area 2, accreditation and voting started at about 9:15 a.m. While in Area 10, some voters complained of errors in the card reader.
My complaint is about the card reader. Most of them are showing zero, unsuccessful. Now you ask them to vote. When you now vote, what will happen at the level? It will be showing zero again. Again, what will happen to that person?
I observe here that I'm not happy with their card reader. Because when you talk print, the thing is not showing successfully. And they are telling me that it's showing zero. And they are not sure whether the thing will read in their house there. So I'm thinking there is something somewhere. I'm not satisfied.
The accreditation and voting processes were peaceful.
Very peaceful. Those of us that have come to vote, to give them little time to make their corrections. Well, they were looking at the carry there and so, but it took us time until they got it through.